got to the room. We are staying at the JW Marriott. And this is our room. This is the bed, obviously. And then over here is the bathroom. It's nice. Ooh, look at the view.
Barrett is eating a chicken sandwich, and it has two pieces of fried bacon and two pieces of fried chicken.
Happy birthday to me?
No. I told him I would like for him to wake up in the morning so he is not eating.
And drinking water, man.
No, you're not eating all of that. That's insanity. Y'all.
I worked out this morning.
It don't matter. It don't matter, Lord.
I paid my dues.
I ordered hummus. Hummus. And this is what he's eating. I'm just so crazy. Look at that shit. That don't make no damn sense. Look at that. Look at that.
He has onion sprouts on it.
Uh-uh. No, sir.
No.
Good morning, beautiful people. It is, 7:30? I am up, about to get dressed. One of my best friends is staying at the same hotel that we're staying at, and she and I are gonna go have some coffee. Barrett is actually downstairs in the club lounge, grabbing a bite to eat now. He said he wants to eat and to come back up and watch some golf, so cool, you know, have no problem with that. Grab a quick bite to eat, then come back and start our day. Don't know what we're getting into because the weather is not, you know, and all that, but we'll find something. The party is later on tonight. It starts at 8, so we have some time to just kind of kick around and just, you know, find something to get into. Last night we got in, our plane landed at 7 something, so by the time we got our bags and everything, it was like 7:45, 8 o'clock. Then we get to the rental place. Well, we had to wait for the shuttle to get to the rental place. That was like, I feel like maybe 8:15 we got to the rental place. Get there, and basically they said that Barrett's ID was, his license was expired, so they couldn't run us the car. And we're like, the license isn't expired, but today, it expired today because today's his birthday. So needless to say, we did not get the rental car. We had to Uber to the hotel, which is fine, but after, you know, traveling for 4 hours, waiting for a shuttle, waiting for bags, the time change, and the fact that we were hungry, we were not happy. So we got to the room probably around 9 o'clock, grabbed a bite to eat downstairs like you saw, and then crashed. So we are nice and refreshed. It is a new day. We're gonna have a great day today. So yeah, let me get my stuff together so I can go meet my girlfriend. Right. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to get ready for the birthday party, but I want to show you what I am wearing. Well, one of the things that I'm wearing. Y'all ready? This wig. Never worn a wig before. So I'm about to FaceTime the girl who actually made the wig for me, and she's gonna walk me through the process. So wish me luck. Hey, boo.
Uh-oh. Hey.
Okay. All right.
You ready?
It's go time.
Make sure your part is in the middle.
As a man?
Perfect. Yes, that's perfect.
All right.
Oh, wait, did I spray the wig?
Use your finger to kind of like, yep. And don't be scared to put a little more, because you want to get that hold. But we not going to press the hair down on it. We just pressing the lace. Remember how I told you?
Thank you.
That's so cute.
Thank you.
I got a wig. Okay, so here's my final look. Girl, the vibe is vibing. The vibe is vibing, y'all. Okay, let's go. This ain't right. I drank too much. My head is spinning. Last night was a blast. I'll pop on here again when I wake up. Okay, bye. When your friend comes to bring you a hangover starter pack.
I can't.
She told me to grow up.
Grow up. This is pathetic.
She ain't shit. Fabiana's back. We are headed to dinner.
Hello.
Today I didn't do much of anything because I had a medical emergency. What you laughing at?
I keep it straight for the grand.
I had a self-induced medical emergency. Also known as a hangover. So I slept the majority of the day, and then I did get up to go to H&M and Zara. Didn't find anything at Zara, but found a cute outfit at H&M. So now we're off to birthday dinner with my husband. All right, this is my look, and I'm about to get on this elevator. Also, y'all pray this wig don't come off because I just slapped it on. You should have seen how he was looking at my head. It's not gonna come off until later. Y'all, my baby got us a private room. Like, legit, no one else is in this room with us. I'm here for it. All right, private room. Time to eat. Thank you.
okay. I am back from dinner. Now I am packing up. I've already taken Bobbiana off. Girl, those things are hot, okay? Cute, but hot. Anyway, we are leaving tomorrow morning, so I am packing up. And when I say tomorrow morning, I mean our flight's at 7, which means we need to get to the airport by 5. Yeah. So I'll be waking up around 4:30. No, lying. I'll be waking up at like 4. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I can't remember if I said how the party was last night. It was super fun. We had such a blast. As you can tell, I was a tad hungover. I think the biggest reason why, because I didn't eat. All I had yesterday was a salad and a handful of fries. I didn't eat at the party. Don't ask me why. I don't know. They had a ton of food that was being passed around, but I just chose not to eat. So I had two drinks that were made with tequila, and I am not a tequila girl. I am more of a vodka girl. So I think all of that combined just had me on my ass. Basically. So, but all in all, the party was really fun. The girls looked amazing. The music was good. I even requested some hot boys because I had to have a little bit of New Orleans in LA. So the DJ thankfully had hot boys. So yeah, we danced and had a good time. Yeah, that's it. So now it is time to go and get back to reality. My children have already called me several times. That's it. So let me go ahead and pack, and I might pop back on here later on. If not, then I'll see you tomorrow. All right. I am back, y'all, back in the trap. That's a shame I'm calling my city the trap, but it really is. I'm back in the trap, back in the 504. Girl, back to reality. Woo, reality hit this morning when I had to get them kids up, not realizing the whole time change situation. And 1 clock said 5:30, 1 says 6:30. I said, no, that's not right. And obviously it was 6:30 because we sprung forward, which today does not feel like spring. It is 61 degrees. I don't know what's going on with that foolishness. But when we left, it was 82. So, yeah. Now it feels like what I just left. Because LA was rainy and cold. It was not LA weather. Which really made us kind of stick around the hotel. Not venture out much. I mean, you didn't really see much on the vlog other than the partying. Just because we didn't really do a lot. It was Oscar weekend. So, the Ubers were... The price was insane. It was just dumb. So we just kind of hung around. Luckily, you know, like I said in the vlog, I had a girlfriend who stayed at the same hotel. So I hung out with her a bit while Barrett wanted to like just veg out, watch golf and sleep. So when he did that, I kind of snuck off and went down and, you know, hung out with her a little bit. But yeah. Everything was nice. Had a good time. I realized, like, when I ended the vlog, like, I was putting it together today. And I said, I did not do an ending. So, I said, well, let me hop on here. Excuse me. And just do, like, a little cute recap. So, that's what I'm doing. But, before I go, can we talk about my wig, though, y'all? My wig. You know what? I'm going to save that for a whole vlog. Like, I'm going to just do a wig vlog. Because I feel like I need to show y'all the quality of the wig, the craftsmanship of this wig. It was by far, and again, I'm not, okay, so this is my first time wearing a wig. I'm not like a wig connoisseur, so I can't, for me, it was the best wig that I've ever seen. But she did her damn thing with this wig, and I think it took her 5 hours, which I don't know how long it takes for wigs to be made, but she did it in 5 hours, and it was beautiful. I told her the vision that I had, because when I bought the dress, I immediately was like, okay, I want a bob. And I've been wanting to cut my hair, but, you know, I'm kind of like, I want to cut it, but then again, I'm like, I want to grow it long, but it's still been in this stupid little in-between stage of growing. So I was getting frustrated with it. So that's why I was like, well, I'm just going to cut it all off. But now, since I have this wig, I'm just going to slap this wig on my head. Y'all going to see Babiana so much. Yeah, I named my wig. Y'all going to see Babiana so much. I'm telling you. If you don't have a wig and you are considering buying a wig, I need y'all to hit my girl up. Because that's how good this wig is. And this is how much I stand behind it. So, I am going to do another vlog showing you guys the wig and like how beautiful it is, so y'all can see for yourself. But until then, I'm gonna go because I have to get myself together before it's time for me to go pick the kids up. So until next time.
Thanks.
Bye. Hey.